So Mr. Apple was checking how his employees doing, but it wasn't doing good because the business lost $1 million, so it had to shut down, and this happened. You see? Look at this. You're fired!